Up 12th place, and we are underway. Tennessee with Raina Hembree making the first play of the day. She gets a point, 1-0 Lady Vols. Packed in their second year in the league. Harris. And now they'll set Harris. Winnie Harris with a kill on senior day. Makes first contact. They'll set Hembree. Raina with a big play. And her second kill of the afternoon. And only one SEC win this year for the Lady Vols. As Jamie Lee gets a big kill. Tennessee looks to prevent a big state run. Jamie Lee off the state player on the far wing. Kill Tennessee. Had to adjust herself, her trajectory on Allen. With an impressive block. Shaylin Koloski gets it to hug the line. Point Lady Vols. They'll set a block by Harris. And a big play by Mariani, and they'll send Mariani from the 10-foot line. Kill point Tennessee. Four positive statistical categories. And it's going to go off state. Point Tennessee out of the timeout. Wishlow, Dempsey, cross for Jamie Lee. Right at Caitlin Mattia. Volano with the dig. And here goes Harris for a kill for Tennessee. Eighth kill of the day for Whitney Harris, and we're tied at six. Mullen sends the free ball. Hembree with the kill. Right at Kelsey Stamas. Hills. Harris with another kill for Tennessee, her ninth. For Scott. Blocked by Jamie Lee. They give Raina Hembree a piece of that as well. As the teams entered the weekend, that is a kill by Jamie Lee. Ball played right at the net. State got to go with Taylor Scott from behind the 10-foot line. Over the near side, Harris, deflection, point Tennessee. Mullen sends it over. They'll set Warren. Dempsey says Harris. Harris killed Tennessee. They'll set Wendy Harris, and Harris puts it in to stop the run at two. Dempsey says Harris. Tennessee got it back within two. It's 14-12. Crowd reaction is, well, as you'd expect it to be, in a long rally goes in for Whitney Harris. Kills. And that's going to go off state. State defense. Over the far side block. Hembree and Lee. Back-to-back points for Tennessee. And some excitement. Blood. Here comes Nikki Bryce. They'll send Ashley Mariani off state. Point Lady Vols. They stay alive at least for one more point. From the Lady Volunteers of Tennessee, as Mississippi State improves to 12-20 on the season.